Hey there guys, this is Bryson, welcome back to Conan Exiles Part 6, and we're going to check today if our thralls we grabbed last time and threw into the Lesser Wheel of Pain are finally done. Yes they are, so I'll take, needs to be placed on the hot bar, check if this one's done. Perfect, is that going to, oh, have to come back then for you. So we'll take one up here. I'm going to place them inside the base at the moment, just to see. So you equip them to your hotbar, and then you can place them anywhere throughout the base. It's not a good idea either to put them next to beds, because when they're trying to attack something, they will break your bed, as I found out. So, oh, he's a performer. Oh, is she might exile one. So just gonna leave him there, go pick the other one up. So I'm on my own again at the moment. Hopefully Kat and Obadiah will be joining us later. So too close to an... Ah, so you can't... Don't appear to have any weapons. This one is a Nordheimer Exile one. So just a standard fighter. So they're both fighters. We could do with getting some archers. In fact, I should do. So we're gonna hopefully go and try find some. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna jump right off now till I get somewhere and hopefully catch the next knocking out session, and all I've done here is just to stop random things coming into the base. So what I'm going to do is jump right off and I'll be right back. So I'm back and I think I've just found, I can see a banner in the distance. Just take care of this angry dog. So I think, there is an archer there, and it's the archer I'm after. Oh, so just take care of these now, and hopefully I can grab the archer.
I will feast upon you!
There's one down. Took a bit of a beating then. So I want that archer. I want the witch doctor dude to chase me. No, I'm not.
Oh,
He's fallen off in the sand. So, at least I know where they are, so they aren't too far from the base. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run back, hopefully with some better stuff. Why has it just spawned me in the middle of nowhere? On a rock. Oh, it hasn't. It's... Take it, the base is rendering in. Welcome to early access. Oh. And it's going to be on us. Okay. So I'm going to leave it here while the game decides it wants to fix itself or not fix itself, and I'll be right back. So I've made my way back to the camp where I've just died. Hopefully my body's going to be there so I can recover my corpse. And the archer's still going to be here. Now the archer isn't here. But this guy is. Is really glitch. Oh! Let's get the spear out in case we get anything. And all me. Right, let's get him back to base quick. Well, in fact, what we should do. Escape's looking good so far. Don't forget, if you're enjoying these videos, if you could smash that like button and subscribe. That's what I'm really after, a few more subscribers. Like I said, if we get to 100, I'd really appreciate it. I know 100's not a large number, but 100's still more than I had when I started not long ago. And please comment if you want to see any more different content, if you want me to go jump back to Ark, if you want more Conan, you want me to do the caves on Conan, anything, I'll do my best. Just get past this rhino and make it back. Oh, I can see the base. We are getting there. I've got no armor because of the amount of times I've been killed. Come on. Can he get through the door? Perfection. Let's get him down here. Let's get you put to work. At least I know there's going to be some archers up there. So we've still got this huge problem again, where it is showing a lot more than it actually is. I'm going to take some gruel out of here. Just put it in here because I don't know if, because he's a level 2, I don't know whether he uses more or not. Like he started then? Nope. I'll go shut the door, then I'll look at crafting some armor. Really do still want an archer. What I'm going to do is, now I've put him in the lesser wheel of pain. Don't think he's even. Yeah, it's on. We've got 3 hours, 51 minutes of burn time, which should do that. I'm going to go see if I can make some armor, then hopefully we'll go get an archer. Because what I want to do when Kat and Obadiah are on, I want to go find a dancer so we can get rid of the corruption we've got, and also so we can go through some of the caves, because there's a spider cave around the corner. There's a cave just across the river over there. What I'm thinking is, there's got to be some loot in the caves. I don't know, it's an early access game. I've tried not to read too much about it so I can find things out for myself. It's a huge learning curve and everyone's on the adventure with us. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off right now and hopefully come back with some repaired armour and hopefully go find an archer. So I've come back to this tribe again. And I'm attempting to try and get the archer. And we got like the chief thing before. Oh, that's the one we want. Ooh. Early access, brilliant. And there we go, and that's how you take out an archer. Now all I've got to do is get it back. Oh, let's eat some meat. Take a drink. As long as there's no hyenas in that rhinos out of the way, we're looking good. We have an archer. So I've already got the chief thing, fighter, level 2 fighter, and we've got 2 level 1 fighters that we tamed in the last episode, and we've also got 2 level 1 fighters that we tamed a couple of episodes ago, which are down at the old base we need to bring back. We just need to get this one on. Hopefully we've got enough gruel. If not, I think I've got some being crafted. Oh, it's going really good so far. Nothing's got us. Still with me? He's still with me. There we go. Shut the door. Now let's get you on a wheel of pain. Till we break you and then you become our extended tribe. Oh, early access, check that out. Good to know there's a base not that far away. So there we go, it's in. Obviously you can see the same glitch again. I'm gonna go run into the house, get some gruel. Don't forget, if you don't already know, gruel is really easy to make. It is just plant fiber and seeds put into a campfire and you just leave it to do its own thing. Hey? Not enough space. Oh, that's no good. Like, what are they doing in there? There we go. Presume the light gauntlets are mine. Which I haven't got enough stuff to repair. Let's check how this one's getting on. Ah, there we go. That one's sorted itself out now. So we're a little bit away. Don't forget, if you're enjoying these videos, if you could smash that like button, subscribe, and any comments you feel you want to put in the bottom, I'd really appreciate them. I do try to reply to every single comment. It might not be straight away due to time difference sometimes. Obviously I'm in the UK, some people who watch are in the US, across Europe, across the rest of the world, but I will reply to every single one. Let's go take a look from the roof. So like I said, hopefully we can go find ourselves a dancer as well. We can get rid of the corruption, because just down there, exactly where I'm thrusting my spear, is a cave we won't go in. Now I know there's a spider cave around the corner as well. I don't quite fancy the spider cave at the moment, but I want to go in that cave. In episode 2 we did go in that little imp cave, but that's where me and Obadiah both got the corruption from. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to jump right off now, and hopefully, or do I make another lesser wheel of pain so we can have more? I think when you level up, I think you can get a bigger wheel of pain so you can put a few people on at a time. So like I said, what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off now, let these craft up, and we'll be right back. So I'm back, and what I've decided to do is I'm going to stick another wheel of pain in as close as I can possibly get it. There we go. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to that camp to see if anything else has respawned. We do have Gruel, I take it. Load the gruel up first. Let's just see. So we're just under a quarter done. Ah, this one's sorted itself out now. And that's coming on nice. Oh, I've run out of food. I can eat my axe, get some wood first, actually. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to go collect some bits, and then hopefully, once I've got some materials harvested, go see if we can get some more while we're on a roll. If we can get one more, then at least we can... I'd like to place the archers along that ridge just above the rhino head, so if someone does get in through this, which is the most basic of structures anyway, but it is a good barrier because no one can jump over. These weapons aren't immune, so unless they're a high level, we're going to be alright. How the rope's reusable as well. We do have some food there. Leave that going. Let's go see. We can get some stuff. I've really got the low armor on as well. That's the worst thing. Looking good so far, nothing's in the way. No hyenas, no rhinos. Just really hoping something has spawned up here again. Just go into first person mode again. Get some stamina back. One thing that's really important with this game. Is your grit. As also, has anyone else noticed? Strength, agility, vitality, accuracy, grit, encumbrance, and survival. Spells out savages. Maybe that's because that's what we are. Yes, sirree. Oh, he's a tanny. Oh, maybe we should have... Oh, too late now. Let's go see what's up here now. I thought there was another. Oh, so that was... unfortunately, that was the only one. I like these things, these are pretty cool. You can craft them yourselves, I'm led to believe. Ah well, so what I'm going to do is I'll probably leave it at that for this episode. We do the taming. Like I said, when Obadiah and Kat are back on with us, hopefully we're going to go do a cave run. Could really do with a dancer. Ooh, loot box. Yeah. Not too fussed about the bone, we have a lot of bone at the moment. In fact, if I go run down and get some water then come back, you never know, they may have respawned. Really do we gain some hide as well at one point just to repair all me. There we go. Let's just go see, you never know. Could have respawned already. Stuff does tend to respawn in this game really, really quickly. At our old base location, it was hyenas, it was just hyenas everywhere. You never know with the early access games. Might as well get some bits to make gruel with. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it there this episode, and hopefully next episode we'll have everything all up and running, we'll have the archers up, hopefully if I can catch another archer in them in, I'll film that and include that in this episode, but hopefully we'll start having a lot more thralls in. That's the reason I put the fence up as well at the beginning of the base, just to stop them, because somebody could, ooh, that's not the way I want to go, I don't want somebody kiting them away like people kite your dinosaurs away and all, because it's just... I've died so many times as well today. Right, so I'm going to leave it there today. So thanks for watching. Don't forget, if you have enjoyed this video, you can smash that like button, comment and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And thanks for watching. So I've come back to this tribal area, and there is someone here. I don't know what they are until they get here. Tanny. Right, well, ooh. Let's make a move with our Tanny. So I presume you put her to work. Ooh, not this way. This way. I presume you put her to work on your tanning station. I don't know quite know what it does, whether it reduces costs, does it quicker. I'm not 100% on this, but at least we're getting some help. So don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, I know this video has been mostly just been a massive taming let's knock some people out, let's drag them back, let's stick them on the lesser wheel of pain video. But if you're enjoying it, don't forget if you could smash that like button and subscribe. And don't forget, if you want to comment, if you want to see me do something else, you want to see us jump in a cave, any comments you've got. Get in through the door. The door 40. So that must be the tribe up there, the door 40. So we want to go and see if we can get some more archers at some point. So the and there we go, tanning. So we'll turn this one on. And there we go. Can I repair my shield actually while I'm here? There we go, so I am going to leave this episode at this at the moment. Like I said, let's just check how our fight is getting on. Yep, it's about a third of the way there. Our archer. Yeah. And obviously our tanner's just in there at the moment. So, really do appreciate you watching. And that's going to be it for today. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, share. I'd like to get as many subscribers as possible. Thanks for watching.